Thank you. Wait! That crest! Are you the Devil Forge Master?
That whip? Could he be?
Answer me! Are you the Devil Forge Master?
I am.
Then this is the hour of your death.
Evil power can't beat me!
Thank you.
heard you ask. What can I do for you? What do you need? Will that be all? Anything else? Will that be all? Gotcha. Will that be a gotcha? What do you need? Do your best. Glad you're back. What can I do for you? What will it be today?
On your oath, are you truly the Devil Forge Master?
And if I am?
For one that served under Dracula, you seem much too weak. It's been said that the Devil Forge Master's power rivals that of death.
Ah, so you are hunting for Isaac as well, I see.
As well? Then you're not... Wait... I recall there was another Devil Forge Master. They say he betrayed Dracula and forswore his powers, but that was 3 years ago during the war. Could he have survived? It cannot be.
Believe what you like, but answer me this. Are you not Trevor Belmont, the one who defeated Lord Dracula?
That I am, though I did not fight alone. There were many brave warriors beside me. And your name, sir?
Hector.
Hector. I shall remember that name.
good to see you came back. What can I do for you? What do you need? Will that be all? Anything else? Will that be all? What can I do for you? Incubate a new one? Will that be all? Will that be all? Anything else? Do your best. Good to see you came back. What can I do for you? Will that be all? Please come again.
Thank you. Pleased to see you are unharmed.
Did you think me dead?
I saw him earlier. I feared that perhaps...
I came too late then. Which way did he go?
Along this path lies a forest. He went there, probably making his way to the village on the other side.
And what of your mission? To purify this land and remove the curse?
Yes, the curse. In the end, it is all Isaac. He is the source of this pestilence. He... Ah... How could I forget? There is a matter I must attend to. By your leave.
you again.
Oh, it's you. I was expecting someone else. You spoke with him, didn't you?
And why should I answer to you?
Perhaps you'll accept my advice then. You would do well to avoid him. Do not be drawn in by his words.
Your advice is neither solicited nor welcome. I will use any means necessary to achieve my revenge.
You've been warned. I would like to speak with you further, but I must track him down quickly. He is the one being who is beyond my recollection. Goodbye for now.
Thank you.